Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, it's Angela. Today's video is inspired by Song Hye-kyo's look in Descendants of the Sun, the Korean drama that just made waves everywhere. So, I start off with my base. To get that milky complexion, I use this shade of foundation, BB Cushion Foundation from Etude House. It's called Caramel Beige. Now, I didn't purposely choose this to be my base. I bought it as a foundation. It matched well in the shop. I came back home, it looked really ashy. So I felt like, hey, I need to use this. I paid money for it. So I decided to use it as a base. So you can get that milky complexion even no matter what skin tone you are. Just bring the shade back down to your neck as well, so it's an even skin color. I only use this as a base, then I take my foundation just a tiny bit and put back my original coloring onto my face. Just a tiny bit because I will go over it again. Then I use my concealer. You can use a color correcting concealer and just put that under your eyes, around your mouth, or you may choose not to if you've got enough coverage already. Once I'm done with that, I moved on to my brows. I use a dark brown shade. She had really thick, bushy brows for Korean standards. They weren't like black, so you can use a brown or a grey shade, that's up to you. And I just filled in wherever was empty, and the brow shape was pretty much straight. Then I moved on to my eyes. What I did was I took my nude liner and I put that on my lower waterline, so I get that wide-eyed, fresh-faced look, which really matches with that milky complexion. And then I took a black Kajal pencil and I tightlined the upper lash line, and I also gave myself a top eyeliner with that same pencil to give my eyes a bit more dimension. Then I took a black liner pen. Now you can use a felt tip pen or you can use gel liner, whatever you want, but something that gives you fine precision. And I sort of just drew my top lash line and also extended the line downwards, which is what Song Hye-kyo had. You can thicken that line if you want your eyes to look much bigger. Once I was done with that, I moved on to using blush. Now I used the blush as my eyeshadow as well. So it was a cream blush from Sleek, really nice Dolly pink shade. So that went on my eyelids, on my cheekbones, and I just blended everything in. This is the base. On top of this, I actually take my foundation and I go over it again. Now, once again, tiny amount of foundation, just so that you get that glow or the blush that comes from under your skin. For my lips, I used a lip liner pencil in a light pink, and that also works as my base because I will put a lipstick on top, just a light natural pink on there. And then I after I've gone over with foundation, I actually realized that it was a little bit lacking in the blush department, so I added some blush back on, but it just looks a bit more natural that way. Once that was done, I actually moved on to my lashes. I curled my lashes, once I curled my lashes, I put on some really good mascara on the top lashes and lower lashes. I also did some contouring and highlighting. Contouring just on my jawline because there wasn't any contouring on the face area except for the nose. So I did my nose as well and then just blended everything out. Then I took the highlighter shade, just a tiny bit. Every time I use the highlighter, I sort of patted off any excess so it is just so natural. Down the nose bridge, apples of your cheek, and also your brow bone. Very, very natural. You can use a cream highlighter, that would work really well as well. And then I took my lipstick from Etude House, which was a nice bright pink. Hers were all from Laneige. She's an ambassador for Laneige, and the drama also used them as a sponsor. So that's basically it. Everything is more or less affordable, I think. So that's all, you guys. It's good for spring makeup, it's good for everyday, it's good for work, it's good for dates. Get yourself looking like Song Hye-kyo from Descendants of the Sun, and get yourself a Song Joong-ki. Alright guys, thank you guys for watching, see you guys next time, bye!